Mahadeva, the one who does the dance of creation and dissolution, Srishti and Samhara, the one for whom the lovelorn Nayika professes her emotions. Will the Lord who dances in the golden temple of Chidhambaram ever become my own? The one who leaves the Nayika wonderstruck. I am awed seeing your astounding form. Oh, do not elude me, my Lord, when the arrows of Manmada have made me fragile. The one to whom Nandanar pleaded, are you not the Lord of compassion? May I be permitted to come close to you so that I can observe your cosmic dance. O Lord of Chidhambaram, the one who does the Ananda Tandavam, the one who adorns the deer, the damaru, the crescent moon and snakes, the one whom the Nayika eagerly craves to meet as the temple procession sets out every day. Will he glance at me at least once? She wonders. O Nataraja, the one whose limbs are the universe, whose word is the essence of all language, whose ornaments are the moon and stars, my salutations to you.